Well, last week started off with a crazy winter storm. Temperatures plummeting to 10 to 15 degrees below zero. The chickens and ducks were pretty much locked in the barn for the entire time. You guys want to go outside? All right. For the most part, the animals have just stayed inside the barn, but you gotta let them out and give them some water.
This is getting ridiculous.
Hi, Daisy. How you doing? Huh? Did you find a nice little spot?
Now, this is more like it. Yeah, this is much better weather, isn't it? You guys get to go outside and play? Look at that. Yeah? How you guys doing back here? We're gonna get you all fixed up with some food?
Overall, the week of frigid temps wasn't that bad. I spent a lot of time inside with the family, that's for sure. It's just too bad that the ducks and chickens pretty much spent their time in the barn with each other. I'm sure they're glad to be out moving around. Yeah, you guys are outside playing around? Perfect. You know, you always look like you're a grumpy cat, but you're not a grumpy cat, are you? You're a really nice cat. Yeah, you guys sure like to eat, don't you? Yeah. So much nicer to have the weather be decent. That was brutal past week or so. This would be nice to get all this cleaned up for these guys and get settled in before we get to the next storm. What are you guys doing inside? Go outside. You've been inside for like a week. Yeah, Mama Hen Mallard, go outside. The hardest part about all this is keeping the barn nice and dry for the animals so that they don't end up with frostbite. I don't know if you can see the walls in here, but they're soaking wet from all the frost that was on the walls. So I'm just gonna give some of this bedding a little rake around and get it cleaned up a bit. But having the average temp be about 10 degrees below zero, that's no fun to be out in. So glad I stacked up the wood beforehand. I was really concerned that we weren't gonna have enough to make it through that cold spell. And you know, God forbid we have the power go out and lose the furnace or something like that. It's always nice to have the alternative heat source. Hey, Lucky, I missed you, buddy. How you been doing? Yeah, look at you guys. Out running around. We should go down to the pond and see if it's open. I think that snow's gonna fall off soon. Sheesh, what a mess already. You guys have been playing outside and having fun, that's for sure. Look at this mess in here you guys made. Yeah, well, it was a long few days, wasn't it? Well, I can see you're looking at this wondering what I'm doing, and since you asked. Basically, I'm scraping off this top layer of all this manure and getting that out of the coop. That's where there's lots of moisture. So we want to get that out of here. Then we'll get down to the nice dry bedding and start over. Vivian, where are you going? This is the other thing. You guys need some water. Yeah, you got to keep this water outside. Yep, got to keep the water outside. Yep, you all know that. I think the ducks are all over there eating the snow. They got impatient on me waiting on the water. I don't know if you know this, but ducks can drink about 50,000 gallons of water a day. So you kind of have to keep up on it. How is it when it's in the coop on the ground, no one cares, but once I throw it outside, then it's like you guys found gold. Hey, Daisy. You just out playing around? Yeah? Pretzel. Let's go check out the inside of the barn. You guys can seriously go outside. And there's no reason to be in here. You're gonna be in here all night. Go outside and play with the others. The winds were so bad, the snow was actually drifting in the yard. So there's spots out here that are ankle deep, and then there's some spots over by the barn that it's up to about my crotch. Yeah, so this is definitely a nice blessing to have, this little break in the winter from last week's storm. Knowing we got another one coming though, we gotta get prepared. Check out my sweet invention. It's called being a parent. Good job, guys. Seeing you guys thought I did it all on my own. Good job, Pretzel. Now, this is the fun of Minnesota, though. You know, hanging out with your kids. Hey, Libs, what'd you get from Santa Claus for Christmas?
An American Girl doll.
An American Girl doll? That's pretty cool.
about you? What'd you get from Santa Claus?
Kit Kat Comic Club.
Kit Kat, that's just, whatever. Well, while I'm carrying on with my Minnesota is great rant, which it's pretty awesome. You know, one thing about it is you kind of get the extreme of every single season. You get a real hot summer and real cold winter and everything in between. I think we're going to have to give you a name. Yeah. You're a good chicken. Real good chicken. What the heck happened to your wings? That's weird. Dude, it's all right, buddy. Where you been? Well, thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you want to learn more about our ducks, check this video out right here. Thanks. Have a good day. Go get them.